The Neuroscience Center is going to be a collaboration of psychiatry, neurology, and clinical spaces. Traditionally, those different programs are housed in different buildings. So this building is going to provide a really unique opportunity for all those programs to come together in one space and collaborate on solving the same kinds of problems and really be a leading center in the world for this type of research.
We will be seeing research come out of this facility and this campus that will repair people's lives and bring families together and ultimately make a massive impact on the rest of the world.
So at DPR, when we talk about quality, what we mean is more than just the physical nuts and bolts and concrete and features. It has to do with the desires of what the end use is going to be, and to really take that quality of the build and the use and understand the full extent of it.
It's that level of craft and precision that reflects the care and the pride we put in our work. And if you see that in a building, you know that the people who built it care a lot about what's going to go on here. And what goes on here is a reflection of what the building tells people that they expect to go on at that level.
DPR pretty early on understood the quality level of detail that was going to be in demand on this project, which is, I would say, higher than a traditional state academic facility. And that detail revolved around predominantly finishes. And so they set a lot of processes in place to do almost museum quality finish integration.
So what's really, really exciting for me about this project is we built a significant portion of this. We did over $60 million of self-performed work. We did the drywall, we did the concrete, we did the ceilings, we did the doors, frames, and hardware in a building that is a lab and a healthcare facility and has museum quality finishes, and it looks unbelievable.
It has loads of cool features. It's beautiful, it's technical, and we really built an awesome team while we were out here. We had over 30 DPR folks working on it in a trailer with over 100 people. We had the subcontractors, the architect, the owner, all working together daily, becoming fast friends, but also working through a lot of hard issues.
I have a huge shout out for the entire DPR team out here. We have moved mountains. There have been times on this project I didn't know how we would solve some of these problems.
It's what we had dreamed of, a building that would be transparent and open so people can see the science at work. But after a while, I realized it's really been about the teamwork. And it's really about getting hundreds of people all focused on one task and to do it really, really well. Having that be almost like the best kind of work that the scientists are going to be doing in the building.
We know this is a project that we can look back on and be proud of. And we can proudly say we did it as a team with our trade partners, our design partners, and UCSF.